None of our children shall be left behind in our next term. And we shall come up with a program. Every child that is born, the government will put thousands of dollars in a fund that will accumulate interest. So when that child comes 18, 19, 20, and he wants to go off to university, you don't have to put up your house anymore. We are the party thinking of the future. Learning from the present, but looking to the future.